So we went to Kingcorn to get some corns. There we go. Let me tell you how to make these sweet corns. We take corn, butter, some masalas, lemon juice, chaat masala or some barbecue masala, and then it's done. Stir it a little and put it in the container. So a little bit of more of focused and zoomed in view of how to make the sweet corn. These are the masalas that they use, though they don't tell how to make it, but or where do they get the masalas from. But these are normal common masalas, ordinary masalas, and you can find the corn in sometimes these days. And there you go. I love the sweet corn, the pink corn. Do you?